thoughts and prayers go to the families that have been impacted by the tragedy of Wednesday night. You can see with the gathering that took place here. You can see with the gathering that's taking place right now in Charleston. And there's been an outpouring of support for folks that were directly impacted and the community at large.